The map adapts on how you play.
I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I know, but Aatrox built a nice wall of PDs.
Yeah, that
So wait, if Aatrox builds more PDs, I get more tanks of mine killed by Arty or what?
Yes, because the map spawns more artillery.
Yeah,
I
that just makes no sense.
going to build units then, I guess.
Well, the thing with units is they will get killed by the Arty unless you pay attention to them.
Got T2 quickly.
Ah, we can always try that. That's actually why I was building range bolts and shields as you have.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
Don't worry.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
What?
Whoops.
A bit too ambitious.
I know.
Commander under attack. E, please. Come on, guys, you should know you need to spare some E for the noob on the team.
Noob on the team, come on. I don't have a 2300 rating.
And do you stall energy every game?
No.
Well.
Flowing now.
What's the deal with this thing at the bottom?
It's just radar, so the enemy has Omni on us.
Well, can we kill it?
I mean, you can try.
I mean, a single TML kills that, no?
I think so, but I think it's defended. Not sure. I never tried it, so...
Commander under attack.
we definitely need more hair.
More what?
Stuff. Anything.
Okay.
Can also do diving over there. Not entirely clear till where I should normally be defending.
Commander under
has been sighted. HQ out. Colossus heading your way. Deal with it. HQ out.
Monkey's already at base.
Oh, it's there?
Yep.
Experimentals are pretty annoying if you cannot see where they are coming from.
I mean, it's a bug, like you said, it's in the source code of the game with the last patch, you know?
Huh?
You were able to see them in the previous builds.
Really?
It highlighted the area where the experimental is coming from.
Wow.
So right now you have to make do with the large amount of supporting units for the experimental.
Wow. Yeah.